Hey guys, today, oh, there's like video, I think, 9, and we're gonna 1v1 in FIFA, and what are we gonna do?
1v1 in FIFA.
Oh yeah, I just said that. So yeah, and so basically, the rules are that, so here, get your controller, go to international, and we're gonna press X 3 times, and whatever country we land on, we have to use. 1, 2, 3. I mean, sort of fair. So yeah, let's get this party started.
What a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's New Zealand, and they take on Australia.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Went in strongly, decisively. And Chris Wood. And behind it's gone for a corner. Has a go. And a relatively straightforward save for the keeper.
Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure the guy, like the speaker guy, like the announcer guy.
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here.
All right, that's annoying. Fran, I don't know if you guys can see it, but we're glitching like sort of badly.
Opportunity it is. The defender puts in the challenge, and it might be a red card.
All right, then I'm guessing it's a red card.
And the referee didn't have much choice.
Yep.
A sending off it is.
Yeah, no complaints there. That's a sending off all day long.
Oh, a really well hit free kick, but no goal at the end of it.
Yeah, it's a great strike, but he just couldn't squeeze it inside the post. So unlucky.
Liberato Cacacci. Rojas. Determined defending.
That wasn't... What the...
And over the touchline for what'll be a New Zealand throw.
All right, guys, since this game is super long, like, I think by accident I made it to over a half an hour. We're only going to go to, like, halftime. So, like, this video is in 800 years.
Chris Wood.
Trust me, he wants to watch New Zealand versus Australia FIFA.
Rustic.
Would you want to watch that, Connor? It's Australia.
And room now out on the wing.
I don't know your fans.
Can he put them in front? Yes, is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. Oh, good looking run. Oh, could be. And how about that for a save? Aydin Hrustić. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And can he find someone at the far post? Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful and, to have that in your repertoire.
And, but we're going to do this to make it even quicker because
well, here it is again.
I don't want to embarrass
which they break forward
right.
is devastating.
I don't
want
to embarrass
it's
myself
so hard to defend
getting
against.
Destroyed.
And then just look at the way he opens
Let's
up
just
the point
do
here.
Half times time
it perfectly,
or first
catches it so sweetly. It's a wonderful strike.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Now potential danger. Sure. Real chance.
All right.
And a goal it is. But offside is the verdict.
Oh, it's offside.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision
right,
by the assistant.
Let's go. All right, now I don't even have to watch this.
An effective challenge. Oh, big chance. Really digging in at the back. But still the opportunity. Chris Wood. And Chris Wood. Must score. And find goal.
You just own the ball.
And every player's worst nightmare because this will go down as an own goal.
Or I think you have to press A. Because you know.
Well, here it is again, and he's
Splashes.
A bit unfortunate, you have to say. But it will count as an own goal against him, I'm afraid.
Well, back on
Should
the
we have, like,
we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1.
We only have 3 hours left, guys, to post, like, 80 videos. So, guys, possibility, we could fail. But, maybe it's... tiny possibility that will extend the challenge. Probably not,
to take back
but
possession.
Maybe. Me and Connor both have to decide on that, but we'll probably
Milos
be tied because all-nighter. So.
Wood. He continues his run. Terrific block. Pressing high to win the ball.
Bro,
and quite
yeah.
simply, a wonderful chance was squandered.
That's
Matthew Lecky. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. They've regained possession.
So slow.
I don't get
and
how I sort of get how Australia makes the World Cup, but like if Australia players were in a different continent, they'd be so bad. Because I'm pretty sure you qualify
error,
like based on
say.
What continent you're in. Like I'm pretty sure it's like 10 countries from like or some or like I don't know, but I'm pretty sure all the Asian countries go against each other. Then it's all the
so
Europe
nearly at halftime and the home side trailing,
Africa.
Albeit not by much. Stuart, your thoughts up to this point?
Well, oh yeah, Morocco's now the best in.
For both teams. But they must start winning
Africa,
some of those
used
individual
to be Egypt.
Battles, particularly in the wide areas, if they're going to get anything out of this.
Must be! Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Wasn't for
and
your
the referee
goal?
Now going back to deal with the earlier incident. A yellow card it's going to be.
How do you not
well, as a defender, that?
That
will suit you
Why
down
is
to the ground.
My, it's, my defender's just still like running.
In it
You're
goes.
So
He's
bad. I think we're going to win. I mean, there's only
no
like
stopping him, apparently.
2 minutes in real life.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football
McLaren.
At its very best. But the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
So back underway.
Maybe come back.
3-1.
Maybe not. We'll have like a minute in like real life time.
Well,
but of course, like out of every person that I
end,
need,
and danger
the strike
for
has
now.
To be the slowest. That's my favorite. This guy's fast.
How's it go?
But
oh,
no, but
the
your
goalie the goalkeeper.
Is just better.
And given away.
Oh, well, my teammate decides to pass to you.
The supporters want to see him have a go.
What?
Well, flinging himself at it.
Well, this has to be their way
I literally have
to
score
game.
Right now,
the
and then I have to get the ball back from you and score again. Which isn't going to happen, because as
Nando
soon
Heinacker.
As I score, and you pass the ball,
Liberato Cacacci.
You're going to win. Elliot scored one.
Well, the post got in the way.
This game. What is this game? Damn,
and
guys.
There it is, the half-time whistle.
End of the video. Bye-bye.